a little treat to the McLean family. Here's an old relic from our great-grandfather's, up and running again. Took a few hours today, new points and condensers and coils, and had to unseize it, as I promised Dad I would do. At any rate, it lives again. A little bit of tune-up work needed still, but all in all, not too bad.